Hello everyone, this is Sudipto from Technical Potpourri and welcome to my new video. In today's video, I'm going to talk about all the new admin features that are coming along with Summer 23 release. So without any further delay, let's jump in. So the first feature that I'll be talking today is about limiting the number of inactive picklist values. So let's see that in a Summer 23 release org. So this feature was first announced in Spring 23 and is now getting enforced in Summer 23 release. So after Summer 23 release, if you go to your Salesforce org setup section and from there go to the picklist settings, you'll find this option which will be disabled by default. But the moment you enable that, what it will do, it will make sure that for any custom picklist values, you will not have more than 4000 inactive values. You cannot have more than 4000 inactive values for your custom picklist. So that's what this feature is all about. So with that, let's go to the next feature. So the next feature is all about salutation picklist values. So let's see that in the org. So here I am in my Summer 23 release org. And now if I go to my setup and any object, let's say lead or contact, let's say I'm going to the lead object. And if I open the field and relationship, and from there, if I go to the name, here you'll find this is a new picklist value that is coming up, salutation. And if I click on edit, these are the values that are being already populated, like the Mr., Mrs. and all this thing. And also you will find an option called MX, which is basically the gender neutral salutation. After Summer 23 release, you will have that option available in your org. So every time you create a lead or contact, you can choose from any of this salutation, or you can create your own custom salutation as well. So with that, let's go to the next feature. So the next feature that I'll be talking about is after Summer 23 release, all your dashboard can be enhanced with images, rich text, and some dashboard widgets. As you can see, this change applies to the Lightning experience in unlimited edition only. So when you create a dashboard or when you edit a dashboard, you click on this widget, and here you'll find the option called chart or tables, text or images. These are the things that you can add your dashboard to make your dashboard enhanced and give more visual power to your audience. So with that, we'll move to the next feature. So the next feature that I'll be talking today is how you can add more dashboard filters. So let's see that. Okay, as you can see from the Salesforce release documentation, this feature is again available only in the Lightning experience and only in the unlimited edition. This is very important. It's not available for all edition. It's only available for the unlimited edition. And what it's doing is that it is allowing you to add 5 extra filters on your dashboard. And this can be used to filter out your record and populate your dashboard based on your filter data. So with that, we'll move to the next feature. So the next feature that I'll be talking to is a very powerful feature. It's all about how you can move your field level security from your profile to your permission set. This feature is currently generally available. So here I am in my Salesforce Summer 23 release org. So the first thing that you need to do to get this feature, you need to enable this feature. So in your setup, you need to go to the user management settings, and then you will find an option called field level security for permission sets during field creation. It will be by default disabled for you, so you need to enable that. I have already enabled this one for me. With that, now I have created a permission set in my Summer 23 release org, and it's called the account access. And this account access, if I go to the object settings, you can see I have added account all type of access. Now I'll go to the object manager, I'll go to the account, I'll create a new field. I'll create, let's say, an email field, which is my secondary email, and I'll click on next. Here, you'll see that option called permission set with object permission. So this is my permission set, that custom permission set, and what is telling in this custom permission set, what type of permission I want to give to this particular field, read access or edit access. I can choose this and click on next and save. So basically what I have shown you is that with this new feature, we are moving from profile and giving the field level permission to the permission set instead of the profile. So this is a very powerful feature, and it is coming to your org after Summer 23 release. So with that, let's move to the next feature. So after Summer 23 release, you can allow your delegated admins to manage permission set group assignments. So let's see that. What the documentation is telling that this feature is available in both Lightning Experience and Classic and almost in all the editions like Enterprise Performance, Unlimited Developer. What you need to do, you need to go to the setup section and delegated admin. So here I am in my summer 23 release org. So from here I go to the delegated administration section. And let's say this is my one delegated group. And here I can have the option to add permission set groups. With that, we'll move to the next feature. This next feature is basically my favorite feature. What it is telling is that from your related list, you can have a mask quick action. And currently this feature is in a beta release, but this is a very powerful feature. So let's see that in the summer 23 release out. So here I am in my account page layout. In the details section, I have added this single related list. And as you can see here, I can select multiple records and click on this update contact. What it's basically do, it will update the multiple contacts. For example, I want to change their title to senior director. So it will change the result. It's going to update two records because I've selected two and changing their title. So if I click on OK, both of their title is actually changed from hello to senior director. So this is a very powerful feature which will allow you to mass edit records from your related list. So that's all I have for today. I hope this video is helpful. Please hit the like icon and share, and please subscribe to my channel to get update about all my upcoming videos. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye.